Right, I've been tidying up my shed and I found this little glue up. I'd totally forgotten about it. It's just regular CLS construction pine and green tulip wood veneer that I was playing with at the time. So yeah, quite a nice something to get me thinking. At some point I've marked it up to cut, so I presume I was going to split it and put something in the middle of it. So I've been up to the rebuild site again and got a scrap of plywood. So if I put a couple of bits of plywood in between there, it might pad it out and make a nice little bowl. Right, let's get gluing. Right, I'll just pause a moment. As you can see, it's pine and it's very soft. So in order to strengthen the mortise a little bit, I tend to put some CA glue just around the mortise to firm things up. Let's do that. Okay, that's the outside shaped, sanded from 40 through to 400 and sealed. And it looks quite an interesting piece. Yeah, very happy so far. Let's get it flicked over and hollowed out.